Coker's Wild, number 469.
Take one.
From Television City in Hollywood, here's the game where knowledge is king and lady luck is queen. It's the Joker's Wild. Now here's the host of our show, Jack Berry.
Thank you very much. You're very kind. Welcome once again to the Joker's Wild. On our last program, we crowned a champion who really is doing phenomenally. She won three games. She's winning $2,300 all in cash, and that's hers no matter what happens from here on in. Let's reintroduce our three-time champion once again.
Okay, Jack, our present champion is the young lady with a pretty smile who works for a private investigator. Welcome back, Andrea Cano.
This is your third time to come on over and beat the devil. Andrea Cano, come on over. Here you are, young lady. One second, let me go back out here, get my microphone, because we all want to hear you.
Okay.
You've done this twice before. As a result, you have won some money. You have a $2,300 to your credit. You're going to spin these wheels again, which have nothing but money and devils up. If you avoid the devil and get $1,000 or more, not only will you get the money, but you'll get these prizes as well.
Andrea, how would you like to go to Japan?
Oh.
It's an Orient Escape. We'll fly you to the Far East for 15 adventurous days. You'll explore Tokyo, stand before the great Buddha at Kamakura, visit majestic Mount Fuji, and walk the historic streets of beautiful Tokyo, Japan.
Is that it? Is that it, the whole thing? Is that the trip to Japan? That's the whole thing, a beautiful trip. I didn't hear how much it's worth, but it's worth, I don't have a price on it, but it's a big
one. It's worth plenty, Jack.
Oh, worth plenty, yeah, okay, fine. That's gonna be yours, but you have to get through without getting
the devil coming up. Right.
All right, you ready to go? Here we go.
Okay.
You have 25, 50, 25. All right, that's a modest start. That's $100. Right now, you could quit. You'd have $100, but if I know you, you're going to go on. What'll it be? Do you quit or go on? Go? Okay. This time, you have 150, 100. That's a big one. Okay, you're almost the halfway mark. 450 is yours, but the trip is waiting. What do you do? Who are you looking at out there?
My friend Nancy, Don, and Rick.
Oh, Nancy,
right,
Nancy and Rick are out there. And what
Don
did they say?
Rick.
Don and Rick. And they want you to go?
They said go.
They said you go. You want to go?
Go.
She's going. She's going. Here she goes. You have 75. Oh, I'm sorry. The devil did it to you, and so all the money goes back on the pile.
Okay.
However, you are still left with your $2,300. No one will take that away from you. And we now go into game number four, okay?
Fantastic.
A commercial message first, and then game number four.
Great.
And now we go into game number four for Andrea Cano, who has already won three games. Andrea, if you could win this game and the next, not only would you win a lot more money, but you'd get a handsome bonus gift, and this is it right here.
It's the Gremlin, the fun little car with energy-absorbing bumpers up front and rear rubber bumper guards, with V8 engine, automatic transmission, power steering, power brakes, AM radio, and covered by the AMC Buyer Protection Plan.
Worth over $3,000. That would add a little boodle to what you have. But in order to do that, you're going to have to win this next game first, and let's see who you'll be playing against.
Jack, our next player is a young man who can do a slam-bang imitation of Kirk Douglas talking to Burt Lancaster. Here is David Kaplowitz.
Well, David, welcome to the Joker's Wild.
Thank you very much.
Let me understand it. You do an impression of Kirk Douglas talking to Burt Lancaster?
Right, right.
Would you do it for us?
Oh, sure.
Okay.
Sure. Just take a look at them teeth. What do you say? They're white as can be.
I just want to know one thing. Why don't you ever shut your mouth?
You had 147 teeth in your mouth, you never close it either.
The first one was Kirk Douglas, right? Oh, I'm kidding you, David. What, when you're not doing impressions, what do you do?
I'm a baker, and I'm going to school. I'm going to become a chiropractor.
Chiropractor, that should be a snap.
Right.
Pleased to have you here on the program, David. Let me show you the categories that we'll be using in this game between you and Andrea Cano. The categories are as follows. Song hits, we'll play some song hits for you. You'll have to identify them. Health and exercise, the planet Earth, playing card answers, and television comedy shows. Challenger goes first. David Kaplowitz, you're up now. Playing card answers, song hits, and a pair.
Okay. Song hits for 100, please.
Listen to this song and tell me the title. $100 if you can tell me the title of that song.
Country Road?
Yes, can I accept that? Yes, Take Me Home, Country Road is right for $100. And I might add that if that category comes up again, we could have the music a little louder out here in the studio. All right, Andrea, your spin. Playing card answers, Planet Earth, and a joker.
Okay, let's take Planet Earth for 100, please.
Is the largest peninsula in the world the Iberian Peninsula, the Florida Peninsula, or the Saudi Arabian Peninsula?
Let's see, the choices were again, please.
I beg your pardon?
The choices were again.
Yes, Iberian, Florida, or Saudi Arabian?
I would say the Saudi Arabian.
That's right. You have $100. It's all tied up. Your spin, David. Joker! Joker! Hey! Would you like to impersonate a joker?
No.
I think you know what you're
just
to do.
Just a winner.
I have three jokers. If you want to take one category, answer it correctly, you get $500 and you become the new champion. Which category do you want to play?
TV comedy shows, please.
If you answer correctly, you are the new champion. If you miss it, the game goes on as before. For $500, this comedy team headlined a show called The Saturday Night Review, Your Show of Shows. Imogene Coco is one of the team. For $500, who was the other?
Sid Caesar.
You're right, for $500. There you have it. David Kaplowitz, the man of many faces and many voices, has just won $500, and in a moment he'll get a chance to spin the money wheels. Well, with much regret, we have to say goodbye to the lovely smile, the lovely face, and the lovely lady, Andrea Cano. But Andrea, aren't you a lucky lady? Your take home with you, $2,300 in cash. Spend it well and be happy. Goodbye, Andrea. We'll be back to spin the wheels after this.
If you would like to see our show or apply as a contestant, send a stamped, self-addressed envelope to The Joker's Wild, CBS Ticket Department, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. The Joker's Wild. We'll be back in just one moment.
David Kaplowitz is the winner, and David, we enjoyed your impressions, and now we've enjoyed seeing you win. You do other impressions as well?
Yes, I do.
And when you do your impressions, I'm sure you always like to get a big round of applause, don't you? Like all of us?
It helps.
You want me to show you how you can get a big round of applause without even doing an impression?
I'd like to see.
Where are you from originally, David?
New York.
Where in New York?
I was born in Brooklyn, but
Born in Brooklyn. That is true. Didn't even have to do a thing. All right, David, going to give you a chance to come over here and spin these wheels. You ready to do it?
Yes,
David,
sir.
David Kaplowitz, come on over and beat the devil. Okay, David, you got any friends out there in the audience that can help you spur you along here?
Yes, I got my brother and
brother?
My sister-in-law.
Sister,
and
where
mother,
are they?
Right here,
right
sitting
there?
In the front seat.
Oh, there they are, and they're going to give you a little help here.
Yes.
All you got to do is beat the devil, and you can win a trip to Japan as well as $1,000.
Oh, my God.
Ready to go?
Yes.
Are you good at Japanese imitations?
No, not really.
Okay, well, let's see if you can win a trip there.
Okay.
You can learn. You have 75, 100, and 25. $20. Do you want to go or quit?
I'll go on.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. He's going on, he says. Here he goes. 75, 50, 200. That's
how much is that?
That's $525, but no trip to Japan yet. You have to get to 1,000 for the trip to Japan. Do you quit or go on?
I think I'm going to stop. I think I'm going
to
stop.
Is that what they're telling you to do? What is that? What are they saying out there?
No, I'm going to stop. No.
Okay.
Stop.
He wants to stop. That's his privilege. All right. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, and $25. You seem very intent on stopping here. Is there any reason you want something to do with that money?
Yes, I do. I have, first of all, school, and I need a car to go to school. So I'm going to.
You think of buying a secondhand car or something?
I just don't want to lose what I have, that's all.
I don't blame you. All right, you have $525. You won game number one. Go on back and try to win game number two. Congratulations. Well, he has a need for the money. He stopped. He didn't want to take that gamble. And indeed, that's a recommended course if you need the money. We're going to find out how he does in game number two as we present the next challenger. Who would that be?
Jack, our next player is a former dance instructor who was born and reared in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Here is Roberta Tobolsky.
Roberta Tobolsky?
Yeah,
you really must have anybody, people visiting out here in the audience from Pittsburgh? Is that what? Oh, look at that. Isn't that nice? Welcome.
Hi.
Many people in Pittsburgh watch the joke as well, we're pleased to say. Roberta, your dancing day's over now, or do you still dance?
Yes. They're over.
You happy about that?
In a way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have a wonderful husband, a little boy, so.
What does he do?
My husband is, he's a travel coordinator, and he's going to be Elton John's tour manager on his upcoming American
Elton
tour.
Elton John! Yeah. Oh, is that nice. Can you imitate Elton John, David?
No, I can't.
Can you imitate Howard Cosell if you can't imitate
yes,
Elton John?
Yes, I can.
Just happened to think of that. Let me hear Howard Cosell.
Hello again, everyone. This is Howard Cosell speaking of sports. I'll be back in 60 seconds.
Very good. And speaking of sports and things of that nature, let me talk about some categories here which you're going to be playing with. Here are the categories. They are famous doctors, food and drink, flowers, north, east, south, and west, and foreign actors. I'll show you pictures of foreign actors. You'll have to identify them. Challenger goes first, Roberta Tobolsky. Good luck to you and Elton John. Foreign actors, Joker, food and drink.
Food and drink for $100.
Do you like to eat and drink?
Don't I?
I thought you were enthusiastic about it. If you were to order a Florentine dish, what would the basic vegetable ingredient be?
Oh, broccoli.
No, that's not right. You'll pick up $100 if you can tell me, David.
Asparagus?
No, sir. Spinach. Spinach.
Oh, I know.
I'm sorry. Your spin, David. Northeast, southwest, Joker, and a triple.
I'll take northeast, south, and west for $200.
Which of these United States cities lies furthest north? Seattle, Chicago, or New York?
Seattle.
Right, for $200. Score 0-200. Yes, Kim, Roberta. Joker, northeast, southwest, foreign actors.
I'll take foreign actors for $100.
Take a look right behind me, and for $100, tell me the last name of that actor.
Oh, I know it. I know it so well.
Can't do it? Another $100, David, if you know.
I don't think I can. I don't think so.
Robert
yeah.
Morley.
Oh,
Robert
no.
Morley. Score remains 0-200, but it's your spin, David.
Yeah.
Famous doctors, Joker, flowers.
I think I'd like to go off the board for $50, food and drink.
Okay. This drink made with brandy and creme de menthe sounds like a part of a bee or a wasp. What is it called? Can you tell me for $50, Roberta?
Would you please repeat again?
Yes. Brandy. This drink made with brandy and creme de menthe sounds like a part of a bee or a wasp. What is it called?
A Brandy Alexander.
Nope, a stinger.
Oh!
A stinger. Sorry. Your spin, Roberta. Joker. Foreign actors, and a triple.
Oh. Foreign actors for $200.
You like them as much as food and drink.
Oh, yes, yes.
Here you go, for $200, look behind me and give me the last name of this actor.
Oh, I know him. Wait a minute, he was just on the show last night. Fernando Amas.
That's right, Fernando Amas. You have $200. And it's your spin, David. Joker, food and drink, and a triple.
Food and drink. Oh, food and drink for $100. For 200.
For 200, okay. If you wanted to consume the least number of carbohydrates, which of these would you eat? Would you eat 4 ounces of whipped cream, an average piece of watermelon, or one plain donut? The least number of carbohydrates.
Watermelon.
No, sir. You'll pick up $200 if you can tell me, Roberta.
It was the whipped cream.
That's right. $2,000. You're up for $400. Score 400 or 200. We'll find out who wins the game after this.
Some of the gifts awarded on The Joker's Wild are from the famous Spiegel Catalog Company. Over 50,000 quality items providing value, selection, and savings. Spiegel, Chicago 60609.
In about 3 weeks, the week of September 1st to be exact, I hope you marked that down on your calendar, we're going to be featuring senior citizens once again. We had such a delightful time with them about 6-8 months ago. We're going to do it again for your pleasure and ours. Senior citizens here on The Joker's Wild playing for money and prizes the week of September 1st, just a few weeks from now. Hope you'll join us. Now, back to this game with Roberta in the lead, and it's your spin again, Roberta.
Go!
Foreign actors, and a joker.
Oh. I'll take foreign actors for 200.
Okay, if you answer correctly, you'll have $600. That's all you need to win the game, but David does get a final spin. Here we go. Take a look behind me, and for $600, give me the name of that actor.
Oh, and I know it. Oh, I know it.
Can't do it. It's up to you. $200. Tell me.
I don't think I can.
No?
No.
Marcel Mastroianni. Mastroianni.
I knew it.
Your spin, David. Foreign actors, food and drink, famous doctors.
Mm. Food and drink for 50.
What kind of wine is used in making a French 75?
Red wine.
Nope. You'll pick up $50 if you can tell me, Roberta.
How about a Bordeaux?
Nope. Champagne.
Oh.
Champagne. Your spin, Roberta. Northeast, Southwest, foreign actors, famous doctors.
Well, I don't want foreign actors again.
You do or don't?
I don't.
You don't.
I think I will try Northeast, South, and West.
Is Spain north, south, or east of France?
Oh, it is definitely east of France. West,
no, it's
no,
wrong.
It's west
I'm sorry.
Of France.
No, you had
so
your guess.
That way.
Can't do it. $50 for you if you can tell me, David. Is it north, south, or east of France?
West.
No,
oh,
it isn't.
Wait, no, wait.
It's south. No. Oh. It's south. I'm sorry, but it's your spin.
Oh, my God. It's confusing. Confusing.
Joker, famous doctors, and a triple.
I think I'm going to go for the famous doctors for 200.
Created by Hugh Lofting, this delightful veterinarian helped animals all over the world during his travels. For $400, what was his name?
Schweitzer?
Oh. Nope. You'll get $600 and become the new champion, Roberta. Give me the name.
Dr. Doolittle.
That's the one for $600. There you have it. Roberta Dabowski winning herself $600 and the championship. And in a moment, we'll send a doctor in to calm her down. Congratulations, Roberta.
Oh, thank
in just
you.
A moment, we'll give you a chance to spin the wheels. David, you're going to take home a lot of money, but I can't let you go without getting your impression of Clark Gable. You said you'd do him.
Thank you very much for letting me on this show. I really appreciate it.
Very, very nice. We appreciate your being here. You have $1,025 to help your college education, maybe to buy an old jalopy someplace.
Right.
A pleasure to have had you here. And so we'll say thank you for your impersonations and goodbye, David.
Thank you.
Goodbye, David. Roberta, I must say that you were surprised yourself that you won, aren't you?
Oh, but I knew that last answer. But I was surprised.
I could see that you got so excited about all these categories, food and drink, and then you got excited about some of the rest. Actually, it was the category you didn't get so excited about that did it for you.
I know.
We'll check and see if there's time for you to spin the wheels. If not, we'll do it on the next program. But let's do that check and come right back after this. Our time has run out, so much so that we cannot play a full round or let Roberta come over here and spin the wheels. So we'll invite her to come back to the next program, and I am almost 100% certain she will say yes.
Oh, I will be here.
You have won $600, and when you come back, you'll be spinning the money wheels, and if you're lucky, you'll be able to win some gorgeous prizes as well as some more money. Congratulations for being a very, very good champion, and we look forward to seeing you on the next program.
Oh, thank you, and
incidentally,
I'll be here.
For those of you who enjoy The Joker's Wild, I know that you will enjoy knowing that the many of the outgoing players receive copies of the Joker's Wild home board game. That wraps it up for this edition of The Joker's Wild. A reminder once again that the week of September 1st will feature senior citizens here, including people 80, 90, and if we're lucky, maybe someone over 100. We're trying. We'll see you on the next Joker's Wild. Come back and be with us. Jack Barry saying thanks for watching, and goodbye, everybody.
Some of our departing contestants receive a Mr. Coffee Filter coffee maker, a coffee maker that Joe DiMaggio uses to brew a great cup of coffee in just seconds, Mr. Coffee. Plus, Lee and Perrin's sauce, the original Worcestershire sauce, contains only pure natural products. Lee and Perrin's has been enhancing recipes for over 130 years. And Rice-A-Roni, the big flavor side dish that's so quick, so easy, saute and simmer to flavor perfection. Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treat. Plus, Archway Cookies, the delicious cookies that taste like home-baked. Archway Cookies, the highest quality ingredients delivered oven-fresh daily to your grocery. And Lucite Paint lasts many years, skips hours of painting drudgery. Lucite wall, house, and floor paint. Soap and water cleans up enamels from DuPont. And DuPont Super Scrub. It's a sponge and a scrubber. It's a sponge that scrubs like a brush. DuPont Super Scrub.